Before I start this video, make sure you start co-stealing when you're buying Robux. Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to my channel. I'm just looking at the TV and look at this breaking news. Someone has robbed a house. Look at how scary that is. Look at this police car going off. BN Network, I wonder what's going on. I feel like it's gonna be a huge thing. So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna see if I can go work at the police station to help them out. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do today. It's gonna be so scary. It's gonna be so cool, but that's what I'm gonna do. Let me get a car out actually, because otherwise it's gonna take forever to get there. And we do not want to take forever to get there. Okay, this is really slow too. Let me just try to do this. Oh, see how fast we are now? Okay, we're almost there. It's not too far away from my house. Thank goodness. Otherwise, I would have had a long... Oh, I see it, I see it, I see it. Look, look, a police car. I see a police car. Oh my gosh. Okay, I wonder if someone's in here, because I just want to say... My name is... No, my name is... No. Hey, my name is... No. Hey, I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm just going to wait. Hey, silly, my name is... Hi, my name is Silly. I have a question.
Ma'am?
Yes, I have a question. I would like to become a police woman. Is that possible?
Sure.
Okay, great.
No way.
But you just said sure.
You actually want to?
Yeah, I was just looking at the news and I saw this police officer and the police car in the news and it looked really scary and I thought you could, you know, use some help. Cool. Hey, no, right? Super cool. It's full of men here. Would be nice to hang out with another girl. I know, exactly. I mean, women should be, I mean, we can be heroes as well, not just men.
Well, you're hired.
Oh, yay, that's so cool. Okay, let me, okay, just officially, let me just.
Don't tell the boss you didn't get interviewed.
But I just got interviewed. What do you mean? I literally just had an interview.
Training is boring.
Oh, yeah, sure. I mean, I get that. Wait, let me get the police officer suit on too. Don't I look amazing? Oh, looking stylish. I know, right? So as a police woman, what should I do? We'll take whatever. I do not want a sniper. I do not want a shotgun. I'll just go with this one. I'll just go with this one. I'll take you around and demonstrate things. Yeah, okay, great, thanks. That'd be cool. Okay, so I'm a police woman. Hands up before I shoot you. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, where are we going first? So you're gonna show me around, huh? I wonder, what are we gonna do? Well, you can put sirens on. Turn them on, I wanna hear.
Just so you don't have to wait, and then you can speed.
What, really? That is so, wait, aren't you just supposed to do that when there is something going on?
Nah.
Okay.
It's fine.
I guess.
What first?
Yeah, show me whatever. I'm so excited to become a police woman of the day.
Watch this.
Oh, okay, so what are we doing? Are we going inside of here? This looks like it's closed. Knock, knock. What are you doing?
Excuse me, girls?
Oh, there's girls inside. Oh, yeah, I see them. Je did see? I don't think they're English.
Open up, please.
Yes, girls, open up. I don't think they're English. I don't think they understand. Oh, my Lord, what is happening? Are you okay? You're stuck in the... Are you okay? It doesn't really look like you're okay. Oh, thank goodness you're back up here. That is so cool. Okay, oh, my gosh. I just got knocked off. We have a permit. Oh, okay, well... Hi. Oh, I got banned. Oh, no. I just got banned. I was just trying to be nice. Where's the police woman? Peter Parker. Hey, are you the Spider-Man? Peter Parker? Spider-Man? Are you Spider-Man? Are you gonna save the day too? Look at me. I'm a spider. I'm a police woman. I lost the police. A trainer. Is that what the word is? I don't even know. I lost my police trainer. Where did she go? Oh no. Okay, you know what? I need to go find her. Oh, there she is. Hey, I lost you. I got banned from the house, so. Oh, you got money. Hey, what happened? Yeah, I got banned. All right. Well, often you can say you have a permit to enter or whatever. Oh, really? That's super cool. So you could just enter whatever building you want, then go find the safe and take stuff. But as an officer, aren't you supposed to protect people? It's so cool. Yeah, me, Norn. Isn't that stealing? I think that's kind of stealing.
Not if you're police.
I think that's exactly what it means. If you're going to someone safe, then take the stuff and run away. That's kind of sort of stealing and whatever.
Well, what next?
Yeah, I don't know. You're the one that's showing me around.
Excuse me.
Hi.
Miss?
Miss! Oh my gosh, don't stop pointing that gun at her.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
Oh gosh, what is happening? Please don't be scared. She's not gonna hurt you. I hope.
You stole that skateboard. Oh, did she steal that ma'am, hands up and give me that skateboard back.
What
problems?
Follow me.
Oh my gosh, what is going on? Did she really steal that skateboard? How'd you know?
Oh my gosh, she's following you. Okay, I guess she's listening.
Yes, you better follow my colleague, okay? You stole a skateboard.
Bad girl.
Bad girls do not last long in my Brookhaven.
Nope. Okay. Oh, she's going in there. She listens. She's a criminal that listens.
Ha ha.
She's innocent. Lol.
Come on.
Oh my gosh. Did you just lock up an innocent girl? I'm not agreeing with this.
You're free to go.
She's not supposed to be locked in here. You're free to go. Go home, okay?
You're innocent.
So funny.
Oh, come on, silly. It's a joke.
I know it's a joke, but at the same time, it's an innocent person and should not be locked up.
Where are you going now?
No one's working. Maybe this person works here.
She just took an ice cream.
So we're able to have free food.
Hey!
She just stole that ice cream.
Did you just steal?
Did she just steal this? Oh my gosh.
Woman, put the ice cream down and let me arrest you.
Oh, she's paying money. Okay, she's actually paying money. Okay, never mind. Never mind. She's good. She got this.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, thank you so much for paying.
You can leave.
Oh, you're actually being a really good police officer. You just stopped this girl from stealing from this store, huh?
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Well, we're police, so we get everything free.
Oh, really?
Is that how it works? Because I would like me some bubble gum.
Yummy.
But not the citizens.
Okay, well, that's... I kind of sort of maybe get it, because that's what we get paid in.
I don't know.
Being an officer.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Oh, you're calling somebody?
Who are you gonna call?
Hello?
Who are you calling?
I'm busy!
Oh my gosh, she just started screaming at her phone, okay.
It's not my fault someone broke in.
Wait, what are you saying? We're supposed to help the people.
Well, it's not my house, is it?
We need to help these people. Come on.
Nah, leave it. Get someone else. Bye.
Wow.
You are by far the worst police... officer woman that I've seen.
Nah, it's fine. Come out, let's hang.
I don't think we're supposed to hang right now. We're on duty.
Hey, stop stalking me.
I think she just wants to play.
Whoa, chill.
That's illegal.
She's not stalking you. I think she's just here to play. Come on, be nice to her.
Sorry for my officer friend.
Sorry.
Oh my god, want to see something cool, silly?
Yeah, sure. What are you gonna show me?
You like this?
What will I like? What are we gonna do?
Where are you going?
Excuse me, what are you showing me? I don't know what is up.
Quick!
What? What are we doing? Okay, I'll follow you, but I don't know if I feel... Okay, we're just going into the... Okay? We're just going into the...
I don't think we're supposed to be here. I mean...
You're taking the money?
You're a bad person. You shouldn't be an officer. You're a bad person.
They robbed the bank.
Hands up before I shoot.
Hey, you.
I think you're the one that robbed the bank.
Hands behind your back before I arrest you.
Ma'am, even though you're a police officer of the law, I want you to put your hands behind your back. I saw what you did.
Me?
Yeah, you. You stole from the bank.
Hands behind your back and come with me.
You don't even have a badge.
Hey!
I might not have a badge, but I know what's good for you. If you just hands behind your back.
Stop shooting people. You're the worst.
Pew, 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 pew.
Come on. With me.
Oh my gosh. This is getting way out of hand. I need to go. I can't be in this. I don't want to be a police officer like this.
If you liked the video, make sure to like, comment down below, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.
Bye!